Brad would come home from work, and he's always helpful with the kids and gives me a break. But lately it's like he's off somewhere else. He's stopped offering to help. I don't know what's going on. I don't know if there's someone else, or if he just doesn't want this kind of life anymore. Caleb's only 3. I can't do this on my own.
I hear what you're saying, and that sounds scary. Have you tried opening up with him about this?
I just don't feel like I can ever say anything to him anymore.
I start to talk to him, and he tells me I have to go.
You know, I really recommend you try to convince him to come in for a session. Either with or
without. I wouldn't be able to convince him.
How about you try? And if he doesn't agree, then we can continue this conversation.
Elizabeth, didn't realize you'd made it into work today. How have you been?
Pretty good.
Well, I was looking for you. My schedule's overbooked and I need you to take one of my clients today.
Today?
Can you? I'm totally stuck and they're gonna be here this afternoon. Is that all right?
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Thank you.
I need you to come to my house. I just need you to come over to my house right now. Now!
I'm not sure I understand this.
Have you taken something?
No, I haven't taken anything.
It's okay. You know what? It's okay. It's okay. I honestly think you just need some sleep. Call me after you've gotten some more rest. We can talk about this again. Do you mind if I use your washroom?
Yeah, go ahead.
What's this?
It's a painting I've been working on.
I didn't know you painted.
I just started recently.
Who's it supposed to be?
My daughter.
I didn't know you had a daughter. How old is she? What's wrong?
It's just...
Did I say something?
It's just... My daughter died.
Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
It's okay. You didn't know.
Do you want to tell me about it?
I'd really prefer not to talk about it.
Okay. Are you sure you're okay?
Fine.
Okay, I think I'm gonna get going. Make sure you call me if anything comes up.
I will.
And don't worry about the client. Got it. Okay, bye.
Thank you. recognize my little girl anymore. I start to think maybe it's me who's to blame. And that's when I start thinking about what it would be like if things were different. Was I actually able to handle this? Was I ever ready to become a mother? Who's I to...
Catherine, are you okay? What did you do?
What? What did you do to her?
What is happening?
What did you do? What did you do? What did you do? What did you do?
Please excuse me.
Tonight.
I don't know what is going on with you, Elizabeth.
We can have drinks and just talk.
Seriously? You're asking me over for drinks now? Fine. But you need to tell me what's going on here because this is not working. I'll be at your place at 6 tonight. But you need to get in there and finish with this client. Now. And then Darren, he told me that his wife broke up with him, but that he didn't cheat. I mean, tell me. Honest opinion, do you think he was lying? Elizabeth.
I don't know.
Come on. Can't you break the rules once in a while? I mean, client confidentiality.
It's you and me. I don't want to talk about this.
Really?
Why not? I just want to feel safe tonight, okay?
How are you actually doing?
I'm fine, I guess.
There's something going on, Elizabeth. Have you ever talked to anyone about your daughter?
I don't need to. I said I'm fine.
You didn't seem fine yesterday. You brushed me off when I asked you about her. I feel like you're hiding something.
Everybody hides things. We deal with that every day.
But don't you think it would be helpful to talk about it? Look, I'm trying to help you here. Just tell me what's happening.
Please stop.
Did something happen that you don't want to tell me about?
Please. Stop. I don't want to talk about this. Don't make me talk about this. Please stop.
What have you done? Tell me. You can tell me. What happened?
It was an accident. I didn't mean to do it.
Do what?
Please don't tell anyone.
gonna go. Where's my jacket?
Rachel, please!
You lied. You could have gone to police. You could have told them what you did. You could have confessed. She was your daughter.
I can't tell them that.
You don't have to. I will.
Ha 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 ha